BJP National President Nitin Gadkari, while addressing a rally at Chandauli, has termed Salman Khurshid as a lawless minister. This is a resultant of his spat with the EC over the minorities. Nitin Gadkari not only told a gathering that the law minister was a lawless minister, he further cleared Prime Minister Manmohan Singh was not active enough in this respect to sack him from the post. Salman Khurshid had earlier said he would continue to ensure reservation even if the Election Commission hangs him. On January the 8th, he had made similar comments and was censured. The EC had considered it a violation of a model code of conduct.
ये सलमान खुर्शीद ये देश का लॉ मिनिस्टर नहीं है, ये लॉलेस मिनिस्टर है। ये कानून मंत्री करके रहने का इसका अधिकार नहीं है। हमारे संविधान में हमारे चुनाव आयोग को ललकारने की हिम्मत कर रहा है, पर हमारे मनमोहन सिंह जी इतने ढीले हैं कि राष्ट्रपति ने भी कार्रवाई के लिए पत्र लिखने के बाद में भी ये प्रधानमंत्री कुछ कर नहीं सकता। इसको केवल दो वाक्य आते हैं।
In the midst of a debate over whether Sonia Gandhi cried when she saw images of the Bhatla House encounter or not, Gadkari strongly reacted, saying the death penalty was the last and final word for terrorists or extremists. Gadkari's comments came following the comments of International General Secretary of the Islamic Parishad, Praveen Togadia, who at Sioni a couple of days ago said the ruling faction should not shed tears for extremists. Gadkari said that in order to secure the minority vote bank, Congress and SP repeatedly raked up the Bhatla encounter issue.
Salman Khurshid, Kanun Mantri Hokar Kabi, अपने को कानून से ऊपर मानते हैं। जब चुनाव आयोग ने राष्ट्रपति को शिकायत लिखकर भेज दी, तब भी वो ललकार रहे चुनाव आयोग के खिलाफ, और राष्ट्रपति ने प्रधानमंत्री कार्यालय को भेज दिया वो चिट्ठी। अब प्रधानमंत्री का दायित्व है कि इस पे कुछ तो बोले, कुछ तो करें। दिक्कत ये है कि प्रधानमंत्री तो ऐसे मामले में मौन धारण कर लेते हैं।
Speaking in a similar tone, even the Jan Kranti Party feels that with the PM and the President both in the know-how of things, being tight-lipped without action being taken was in no way going to help.